Hello med nurseologists, you're watching Scientific Medical Nurseologist YouTube channel. Today's video is for BSc Nursing second semester students. In this video, we're going to discuss about the Nursing Foundation first and second subjects. First point, RGOHS based important questions. At the end of this video, you will get some useful tips to get passed in your RGOHS degree examination. So watch the video completely without skipping. So in this particular video, we're going to discuss about these four points. So let's start the video. So before discussing important questions of Nursing Foundation first and second subjects, let's discuss the syllabus and blueprint of Nursing Foundation first and second subjects to get briefly knowledge about major topics to study, chapter-wise important questions, weightage of marks per unit of the syllabus. With this syllabus and blueprint, you will be easily understand the important questions briefly. There are 14 units in Nursing Foundation first and 16 units in Nursing Foundation second. In this video, to easily understand unit-wise important questions in both the syllabus of Nursing Foundation first and second, I'm gonna add both Nursing Foundation first and second syllabuses units, which totally becomes 14 plus 16 is equal to 30 units in both Nursing Foundation first and second subjects. We're gonna discuss important questions based on this summed up or added up syllabus of both Nursing Foundation first and second, which consists of 30 units, which includes namely Unit 1, Introduction to Health and Illness. Unit 2, Healthcare Delivery System. Unit 3, History of Nursing and Nursing Professional. Unit 4, Communication and Nurse-Patient Relationship. Unit 5, Documentation and Reporting. Unit 6, Vital Signs. Unit 7, Equipment and Linen. Unit 8, Introduction to Infection Control in Clinical Settings. Unit 9, Comfort, Rest and Sleep. Unit 27, Self-Concept. Unit 28, Sexuality. Unit 29, Concepts of Cultural Diversity and Spirituality. Unit 30, Nursing Theory. So to watch full video of this syllabus and blueprint, question paper layout, question paper pattern, click the link in the description. So in this video, we only discuss about the important questions in all the units of both Nursing Foundation first and second syllabus according to 10 marks, 5 marks, 2 marks, 1 marks or according to parts of the question paper. So our Nursing Foundation first and second subject question paper consists of 4 parts, which includes first part is long essay part, which carries 30 marks, where 15 marks for each question. Second part is short essay part, which carries 25 marks, where 5 marks for each question. Third part is short answers part, which carries 8 marks, where 2 marks for each question. Fourth part is MCQ, which carries 12 marks, where 1 marks for each question. So firstly, let's start from the long essay part. Let's see from which all units 10 marks questions comes and how many 10 marks questions may come from the each units of the syllabus of both Nursing Foundation first and second subject. So our long essay part consists of mainly 4 standard questions on the basis of priority and possibilities of repeating, where first standard question is more possibilities of repeating than of second standard question, then of third standard question, then of fourth standard question. Where each standard question consists of only one unit each. So our first standard question consists of all the ordinary questions from the unit 6, that is vital signs, as same as second standard question consists of unit 9, that is comfort, rest and sleep. And third standard question consists of unit 15, that is health assessment. And fourth standard question consists of unit 16, that is nursing process. Out of these 4 standard questions, only 2 standard questions gonna come for the degree examination, and that 2 standard questions will contain only 1 ordinary question each from the unit of the particular standard questions. So our first standard question is unit 6, that is vital signs, and the ordinary questions in this unit are, it's not necessary only these questions will be asked in your degree examination, but questions may be repeated from these topics from which these questions are based on important topics of this unit, that is vital signs, which includes first one BP, pulse, temperature, respiration. So our second standard question is unit 9, that is comfort, rest and sleep, and the ordinary questions in this unit are, important topics of this unit, that is comfort, rest and sleep. First one, second one, rest and sleep. Third one, comfort devices. Fourth one, comfort measures. Fifth one, hot and cold applications. Sixth one, comfortable positions, physiology of sleep. And these all topics are important in this unit. So our third standard question consists of unit 15, that is health assessment. And the ordinary questions in this unit are,
the
important topics in this health assessment unit are: first one, health assessment process; second one, communication process; third one, physical examination. This is most important topic of this unit. And fourth one is history collection; fifth one, methods of physical examination; sixth one, neurological assessments. And these all topics are important in this unit. And fourth standard question consists of unit 16, that is nursing process. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: important topics in this nursing process unit are: first one, nursing process; second one, nursing diagnosis; third one, steps of nursing process; third one, nursing evaluation; fifth one, data collection; sixth one, nursing planning; seventh one, care plan; eighth one, health education; ninth one, nursing interventions. Tenth topic is difference between medical and nursing diagnosis, components of nursing diagnosis, barriers of nursing. And these all topics are important in this unit. So our second part is short essay part, as same as long essay part. Short essay part consists of 8 standard questions out of only 5 standard questions gonna come for the degree examination, and that 5 standard questions contains only one ordinary question each from the unit of the particular standard questions. So our first standard question is unit 9, that is comfort, rest and sleep. And the ordinary questions is: so our second standard question consists of unit 14, that is first aid. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our third standard question consists of unit 15, that is health assessment. And the ordinary questions: so our fourth standard question consists of unit 16, that is nursing process. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our fifth standard question consists of unit 19, that is elimination needs. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our sixth standard question consists of unit 21, that is oxygenation needs. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our seventh standard question consists of unit 23, that is administrations of medications. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: our third part is short answers, which consists of 6 standard questions out of only 4 standard questions gonna come for the degree examination. So our first standard question is unit 10, introduction to infection control in clinical setting. So our second standard question is unit 17, nutritional needs. Third standard question consists of unit 18, hygiene. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our fourth standard question consists of unit 29, concepts of cultural diversity and spirituality. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our fifth standard question consists of unit 30, nursing theories. So our sixth standard question consists of unit 3, that is history of nursing and nursing professional. And the ordinary questions in this unit are: so our fourth part is MCQ, which consists of 12 standard questions. It's not necessary only these questions will be asked, but questions comes from these 4 units only, that is fixed. Due to lack of databases, there is no fixed question that we can predict what type of questions will be asked from these topics and units, as it is first time semester exam ever conducted on this subject. So after some days, when we have enough databases to predict what questions and topics are important, then we will update and re-upload this video with fixed important questions and topics that will be asked in your degree examination. The university only said this, from these units only questions will be asked. There is no confusion in that. So just read everything about these topics or units. So just read these 4 units completely. 100% you will get 30 marks easily, and few 3 to 4, 5 marks units in short essay part. It's over. You can easily score 40 plus marks in your degree examination. That's it. If there is no time to your examination, if there are less time to your examination, and you don't have time to read, if you are not prepared for your exam, you can just go with long essay part, short essay part. That's it, you will get 40 plus marks in your degree examination. Reading short essay and MCQ is much harder than short essay and long essay part, because in long essay and short essay part, we can predict what topics are important. There is fixed that questions will come from these topics or these units only. But in MCQ and short answers, any questions can be asked from any topic of these units. In short answers, any questions can be asked from any topic from these 7 units. Whereas MCQ can be asked from any of these 12 units. So reading these 12 units will be much harder than reading just 4 units in long essay part and some 3 to 4 units in short essay part. That's it, you will get 40 plus marks in your degree examination. If you have much time to your degree examination, then you can easily read these short answers and MCQ part also. But you need to be more knowledgeable and skilled person to read and answer these questions in your degree examination. If there are less time to your examination, that's it. This is all about the important questions of Nursing Foundation 1st and 2nd. And plus how to get passed in your degree examination if you are not prepared for your exam till your examination date. If there are less time to your examination, you can easily score with these important questions and syllabus and blueprint. So just subscribe our YouTube channel. You will get everything that you need in our completing nursing school. And also share this video to your friends. It motivates us to work, bring some knowledgeable videos to you. And also watch our video, that is some important points to be remembered before writing RGHS examination. So download this syllabus and blueprint, question paper layout, question paper pattern. Click the link in the description.